Hold on. Here. Here you go.
I thought I had one.
Marbles. 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 After a while, it stopped sounding like a word.
I don't expect them to check for tickets every time.
I mustn't forget to prepare for the meeting with the board members.
I recently managed to hit myself on the head with a banjo. Don't ask. View from my balcony in Eclipse Bay is breathtaking.
North Madison Drive.
Can't. I hope no one notices.
Did I turn off the stove?
Thank you. I think you missed one over there.
There's nothing like waking up to a nice cup of tea. Today was coffee, eh?
To that farm outside town again. I was chased by a goose who haunted me menacingly. It was the scariest thing of my life.
Hi.
Anyone seen my cat?
Next stop, Middlebrook Square East. Middlebrook Square East.
Well met. Thanks.
Hello? Yeah, it's James. So, is the deal still on? Oh, I see. Right. See you there.
I just sold my car because riding the bus is just so much more convenient.
It seems like you did that perfectly.
I can't wait to get to Gold Island this weekend for a relaxing time.
I'm off work next week. Vacation, here I come.
They named the cat at the university Schrödinger.
took a walk in Silver Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
Didn't you forget something, dear? What will happen if I press this button?
Time passes so fast when you're on a nice bus like this one.
I need to get off here. Please extend the ramp for me.
It seems like you did that perfectly.
A ticket, please.
It's way too hot outside.
Thanks.
Just one ticket, please.
Thank you.
I love my job as a nurse, but a day off sure is nice too.
Spring of Affection is my favorite show. But I cannot believe that Consuela would sleep with Bob.
I'm noticing a strange absence of dog puns.
Oh no! I fell asleep!
Thank you.
Did I turn off the oven?
Is that a squirrel over there?
Can you extend the ramp, please? Has anyone seen my phone? I thought I put it into that.
There are so many nice fabrics in that shop. I wish I could afford them all.
Oh, a magpie! When I was a kid, we had this rhyme. One for sorrow, two for mirth. I forgot the rest of it. Let's stick with mirth, then.
All Directions Love Bug was stuck in my head for hours, only to be replaced by Hey Hey Hey.
Wow, is this bus all new? I read all about this model in a bus magazine. I've been a bus fan for quite some time now. As a child, I really wanted to be a bus driver. I always hoped there would be a bus company in Angel Shores someday. Now, there's your transit company. Who knows? Maybe I'd even apply for a job as a driver. Do I need the bus driver's license before I apply, or is there some kind of training where I also take the test? Are all your drivers bus nerds as well?
My kids love the new exhibition at the planetarium. It's so informative.
I want to go fishing again, but my fishing rod broke. Time to get a new one.
This is my stop. Could you lower the ramp?
Hello? I need a ticket.
Oh no, it's expired. I don't have any money to buy a new one.
Thanks.
It's as sunny as they said it would be on the radio.
Thank you.
I need several tickets, please.
I bet Samsung.
Thank you.
to work at Baron Blade someday. Next week. I can't believe I managed to get tickets! Well met. Thanks.
Ugh. It's way too hot outside. Thank you.
It's just not for me. I'd rather stay home or ride the bus.
Thank you. It makes getting off a lot easier. Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish.
Catastrophic puns are always perfect to make. Was that a ghost?
Next stop, South Lawn East.
Why are people always trying to get onto the bus like right away? Why can't they let us off first?
I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
Darn, I forgot to get something for dinner. Well, pizza it is.
My friend told me that there are monsters living near the log cabins. Now I'm too scared to go there.
Hold on.
Here. Here you go.
Here you go.
Sure thing. Sure.
Roads get worse every day.
I love this weather. I wish I could just stay on the bus and enjoy the view.
Well,
I can't get out like this.
Oh my gosh! What is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
Hi, it's Jason. I'm sorry, I'll be late. Yes, of course. Bye.
This isn't the right weather for being outside.
Thanks.
I really like working at Denali Research.
Oh, I mustn't forget to prepare for the meeting with the board members.
I'm looking forward to the next basketball game. There's always a great atmosphere in the stadium. This bus has such a nice interior.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
I hope our next business deal goes even better than the last one.
Should we go to the movies tonight? Oh yeah? Drone Swarm, you say? I'll check it out. Sounds interesting.
We have to visit the lighthouse at night sometime. I heard it looks amazing in the dark.
I love this weather. I wish I could just stay on the bus and enjoy the view.
It takes a whole year to paint the bridge, and when it's done, they over again.